Hi guys, Danny Force here, your Dallas Fort Worth Keller Williams Realtor, talking to you today about contracts and what actually is negotiated in these contracts. And I'm only talking about Texas, not talking about any other state. See, too many people think just the sales price is the only negotiated aspect of the contract, and they're wrong. It's only about half, there's about half a dozen other things or so along the way that can be negotiated and make a difference to a seller when they're reviewing your offer. Things to be aware of include title policies and who's paying for those, where does the closing take place. A new survey. Does a survey need to be ordered, or does the one the seller has still work? If it needs to be ordered, who pays for it? If it doesn't need to be ordered, who pays for survey insurance, if any, is asked for? Is a home warranty being paid for by the seller, or is the buyer going to pay for their own? What about closing costs? Does a buyer need to have the seller pay for some of theirs, or can they pay for their own? What about the closing date? When does that take place? It matters for a seller because of prorated taxes, and it also matters for the mortgage interest on their loan, and about a half a dozen other things that can be negotiated with different amendments along the way as well, and just depending on your situation. So all these things are things to be aware of when making an offer, because a seller will take them into effect if they have a good listing agent on their side. So if you need to buy a home in Dallas-Fort Worth, give me a call today, 817-903-5442. You can find me on the web at www.dannyforce.com. Email me at danny@dannyforce.com. Request a free copy of my home buyer's handbook, and follow me on social media. You can subscribe to my YouTube channel. Make sure to follow my blog for all the latest updates too. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet, feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally.